Good morning. I'm out here at Mann Wilderness area for the third visit. We've had a lot of rain here lately, and I'm just here mainly to see if some of those ravines are going to be having more flowing water through them. I also wanted to see what wildflowers there are now, and hopefully maybe getting some more mushrooms. I'm hoping I don't get into any rain. It rained at 3 this morning. Seems like it's raining all the time. The woods are a lot darker than the other times I've been in. Canopy is full. I'm sure the mosquitoes are out, so I brought a can of repellent in case I need it. Don't see a lot of water. And the mosquitoes are thick. All right. I got some bug spray on. And while I was doing that, I set up and took an extreme macro. Those mushrooms. I think it'll turn out pretty cool. They're really small, half a dime size. Mushrooms. Oh yeah, loaded with golden oysters. They're just a beautiful mushroom with the contrasting of the color. Let's see if I can get a better angle here for you. mosquitoes are horrible this morning. Even with the spray and this hairnet, they're constantly buzzing around my head and my ears. Oh, I'm gonna take a slow, lazy hike back to the car and call this a done deal. Unless I really see some mushrooms, I'm gonna stay on the main trail. It seems like when you walk through the woods, you just scatter up all the sleeping mosquitoes from the undergrowth. I still am glad I came out. I got some mushroom shots and a couple decent macros of them. And maybe tomorrow morning I'll go back to that Maine's Grove from last week. See if I can find some more interesting images from there. Fresh mushrooms growing on this log over here. I don't know if they're photogenic enough. Then again, they might be. They're kind of cool looking. Lots of mosquitoes. I'll give this a try. Okay, I think I got some good shots, good macros of those small mushrooms, toadstools, whatever they are. I believe they're mushrooms. There's some more of the golden oyster mushrooms. clump growing on the side of the tree. I don't know if I can get my tripod up high enough for them. Might have to give this a shot. There's a pretty cute one down there. Yeah, I might as well try this. Got that shot. On we go. Really disappointed there wasn't more wildflowers. Wasn't a real energetic hike. Other than running from the mosquitoes. There's a worm hanging by his silk, struggling, and he's going to drop to the ground, I would bet. But yeah, here we are. Out. And if I don't have any more to this clip, thanks for watching again. Like, comment, subscribe. Help my channel grow a little. Eventually, maybe it'll somewhat fund me, put gas in the tank. Yeah, here we are. Back to my camera bag.